Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm working on a DIY Cameroon shield. Here are just a few examples of what an actual Cameroon shield looks like, but this one right here is my inspiration piece. In order to make this shield, I'm using a 10-inch wooden circle that I got in a pack of three from Hobby Lobby, as well as a popsicle stick and spackling compound. So in order to apply the spackling compound, I'm just going to use this putty knife that I got at Ace Hardware, and also got the compound squirrel there too. And I'm just going to spread a nice thick layer over the wooden circle. And before it dries while still kind of damp, I'm going to be using a popsicle stick to design my pattern into the compound. So I let this dry completely, I'll say about 24 hours. And then the next step that I'm going to take is using some black acrylic paint and going over the lines with the paint. As you guys can see that this project was pretty simple, it requires very few supplies, and so I'm pleased about how it came out. Here you can see I'm using an IKEA circle stand to hold up the shield, but yeah, you can let me know what you guys think in the comments about my DIY Cameroon shell, and I thank you all for watching. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next week. Thank you.